When you have diabetes, having too much glucose, also called sugar, in your blood can make it harder for blood to flow around your body. And having high cholesterol or blood fats can make things even worse. So let's take a look at how high blood sugars and high cholesterol can cause problems in people with diabetes. Here's a blood vessel. You've got blood vessels all over your body. They carry blood to your vital organs like your heart, your kidneys, and your brain. And your blood is made up of lots of individual blood cells. When there's too much sugar in the blood, your blood cells start to get sticky and stick to the inside wall of your blood vessels. The walls of your blood vessels also get sticky, and this can cause other things in your blood to stick to the walls as well, like cholesterol. Cholesterol is a type of fat in the blood, and when this fatty material meets the sticky lining caused by high blood sugars, it can start to build up and form a clump. This clump can act a bit like a speed bump for the blood cells and can stop them flowing through the blood vessel properly. So high cholesterol combined with high sugars results in more problems for your blood flow. This means your blood can't flow to the place that it's needed, like your heart. And this can lead to problems like heart disease. You can reduce your risk of serious complications by taking action to keep your blood sugars and cholesterol at your target level. And we have lots of information and support to help you get there. You can find out more about diabetes and cholesterol at www.diabetes.org.uk/cholesterol.